So it's easy to take a screenshot on your Mac. If you go into System Preferences, Keyboard, Shortcuts, and look under Screenshots, you see the shortcuts. Shift-Command-3 takes a picture of the screen and saves it as a file. Shift-Command-4 will take a picture of a selected area. So I can grab a screenshot, Shift-Command-3, and it saves it here on the desktop. In fact, it's going to save three of them because I have three screens. You're only seeing one of them. Now, you can clutter your desktop really quickly with these little screenshot images. So it could be nice to actually have a dedicated place where these go, especially if you're taking screenshots pretty often. Well, you can set the location in Terminal. So I'm running the Terminal app. You can get to it by simply hitting Command Space for Spotlight, searching for Terminal, and running it. Now, in here, there's a command you can use, and it's defaults write com.apple.screencapture space location. And this is how you set the location for your screenshots. Now I'm going to go into the Finder here, create a new Finder window, and go to my Documents folder, which is where I'm at here. And I'm going to create a folder in here, Command-Shift-N for new folder, call it Screenshots. And this is where I want them to appear. Now instead of having to type the full path to this, which is quite long, into Terminal, I'm going to go in here and add a space, and this is exactly where I would normally type the path to that folder, but instead I'm going to drag and drop the folder here and it will put the path for me. /user/macmost, which is my home folder, /documents/screenshots. And now I'm ready to go. I hit return and this sets the location. Now the Finder doesn't know that I've changed things, so I have to force it to update. And I can do that by logging out, back in, or restarting. But I can also use this command here, kill all, one word, space, system UI server. And when I do that, basically you can see it restarted a bunch of things very quickly. And now it knows that this has been updated. So if I were to take another screenshot, Command-Shift-3, you could see those screenshots don't appear here on the desktop. But if I look in the Screenshots folder, there they are. I can do it again and you can see it adds them there. So now I've set it permanently to that location. If you want to change it back, all you need to do is use the same command here but drag the desktop to it. So you can go to desktop, go up one level here. There's your desktop folder right there. Drag that in and you can see it's going to set it back to user/macmost/desktop. And can do it. And then I can do the kill all command again and it sets it back. So the next time I take screenshots, there they go appearing on the desktop.